Cha-ching! Come on, fight fair! Walk it off. How'd that feel?
You're gross! Why?
I'll ice that for you later. Never doubted you for a second.
I knew I could do it!
Don't forget to protect me!
I've got your back, bro!
Another victory for the VP! All right, here we go!
I'm much too old for this!
Well done, team!
I'm getting closer to the truth!
I'm here to pick up my security clearance paperwork packet! Ooh, this is exciting!
Sir, this is a government building, not the circus. You have way more hoops to jump through.
Quiet, let the Birdman do his job! Yes, so...
My three associates and I each have a color-coded form for you to fill out and submit in the proper order.
Excellent! And how do I find out the proper order?
We will each give you a certified clue upon receiving your form.
No way!
Tell you the order? That's a good one!
Don't mind them. They're new here.
You should write the clues down. We might still have a few pencils left, but they all have broken tips and are way too small to hold on to.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Here's a request form to fill out. Make sure you submit the green form before the yellow form. Here's an inconsequential form that we made people fill out just for the fun of it. Make sure you do not submit this form first when you apply for clearance. Here's an inconsequential... Make sure you do not... Here's a purchase order form to fill out. Make sure to submit this form after the green form. Here's a release of liability form to fill out. You should submit this after submitting an odd number of other forms.
Cha-ching!
Here's a request form to fill out. Make sure you submit the green form before the yellow form.
They sneak up on us. How'd that feel?
I'll never expect this.
I'll ice that for you later. Never doubted you for a second. Good luck!
You're working for them!
Another victory for the VP! Don't forget to protect me!
I'm much too old for this!
You like that, huh?
I've got your back, bro!
Another victory for the VP! Come on, fight fair!
Why me?
No, fair!
I've got your back, bro!
We did it!
I'll place an order with FedUps. If you need anything, let me...
I brought you your paperwork.
Great. Let's see it.
Tsk, tsk. You know nothing of the political process, huh?
Excellent. This all looks in order. You are now cleared for the presidential lobby. Would you like a receipt for this transaction?
No, thank you.
You do not want a receipt. There is only one sort of person who would dare refuse a receipt.
No.
An anarchist.
Good luck.
I've got your back, bro!
Never expect this!
Smashing!
Ha!
You like that, huh? Impressive! Watch out!
Ha!
Well done, team! You're right! I don't think... I hope you have a point in all this.
Huh?
Believe me, I may not be the smartest tool in the shed, but I won't rest until we fix the world.
Yeah!
Great! Now let's go see the president, dump some of this burden off on him, and go take an extended lunch break. Come on, fight fair!
You're gross!
Ha!
This calls for a celebration. Good luck!
I'll never expect this!
Never doubted you for a second. Good luck.
Huh. I've got your back, bro!
You'll never expect this!
Well done, team.
I knew I could do it!
Come on, fight fair! Another victory for the VP! Don't forget to protect me!
You're gross!
Never doubted you for a second!
Closer to-
Hey, I recognize you!
I should hope so!
You're the terrorist everyone's talking about!
No, they're talking about a different terrorist, Jim in accounting.
Don't insult me! I'd recognize that absurd grin anywhere!
Guess my dashing good looks are becoming a liability. Hey, wait! You didn't recognize me last time!
Quit living in the past! I'm gonna buzz the security team in! They wanna talk with you!
Don't forget to protect me! Well done, team. Good luck. We did it. Don't forget to protect me. This calls for a celebration. Don't forget to protect me.
You're gross!
I'll never expect this!
Well done, team. Capitalism at its finest. Don't forget to protect me!
You're grounded!
Well done, team!
Mother knows no-
All right, here we go!
You're gross!
We did it!
Hey, buddy.
don't forget to protect me. You like that, huh?
Yeah.
This calls for a celebration.
It's happy hour.
All right, here we go. Well done, team.
Yeah!
How'd they sneak up on us?
You're grounded!
You'll never expect this!
We did it! Capitalism at its finest. Don't forget to protect me. Another victory for the VP. Good luck. What a pushover. Another victory for the VP. Don't forget to protect me. Never doubted you for a second. Mr. President, what in the world's going on here?
Huh?
They tried to arrest me. They said some really mean things. They almost messed up my hair.
Is that so?
Okay, you're not the president. I must have the wrong building.
But I am the president. P is for president. That's me. And E is for an exercise in executive executioning. That's you.
All right, here we go.
You're grounded!
Whoa! You like that, huh? Whoa. You like that, huh?
You're grounded!
You got this!
I'm much too old for this.
Watch out! How'd that feel? Well done, team. We didn't just kill the president.
Uh-uh.
Well, it felt good watching you beat him up.
Uh-huh.
So, now what? That puppet was just as weird as the Moonbucks boss from earlier.
Ha-ha!
Ladies and gentlemen, and Mother, I think this is bigger than we imagined. Good point. Following that Moonbucks is our only clue to go. Let's ask around the capital. Maybe someone saw something important. Let's find my secretary, too. He might be useful. Also, he might not, but...
I'm getting closer to the truth!
I knew I could do it!
All right, here we go.
You're grounded.
I've got your back, bro.
Never doubted you for a second. Go! Go! Charge! Get him! Come on, fight fair!
You're working for them!
You're gross!
You like that, huh? Another victory for the VP!
Oh, thank you. They locked me in there.
Who did?
They did.
Who's they?
You know, them, the bad guys.
Let's try another approach.
I don't know. But we need your help, Mr. Vice President. Something's going on. Really bad stuff.
All right, lay it on me. Important.
I'm not sure, but I suspect someone is causing trouble on a global level.
Whoa, that's a spicy meatball.
We need your help, Mr. Vice President.
Me? This all sounds dangerous and exhausting. But if one can't turn to one's trusted VP...
We all have faith in you, sir. Good luck and... Yes, what is it? Do you need something? I'm swamped right now, Mr. Vice President. Maybe I can sneak out for a bit when the workload decreases?
Can
What'll it be? Fight?
Since when does that?
Sorry, please.
Charge! Charge!
You need something.
Absolute.
Spare some change?
Huh?
Kind of down on my luck, to be honest.
Oh. Well, you got lots of cans.
Can't do much with cans.
I see where this...
Can you spare some change, boss?
Here you go.
Thanks, Chief. Spare some change?
Huh?
Hey again. Got any more?
Sure. Here's a...
Here are the best. Spare some change?
Huh?
Hey again. Got any more change?
Take this. It's all I...
Wow. That's more than... We're BFFs now!
I wish you'd said something sooner. The president wants... I'd love to get out of that, though.
Hey, sunshine.
And the weather forecast.
Uh-uh.
Mother knows best!
Ohayou gozaimasu! Irashitamase! Yeah!
All right!
Sometimes
I see you checking out that sweet ride over there. So, what can I do? So you think you're cool enough to hang with me? What kind of car do you...
I sometimes go for rides in the presidential limo. I'm not sure if he's incredibly jealous.
Okay, here's how it works. If you beat me in a race, I'll consider hanging out with you guys and driving your tired butts around town. What do you say? Or are you chicken?